So let me introduce myself before you understand from whom you are, you know, learning. Who am I? What is my proficiency? Right? Is it right, wrong, or is it a kind of sales activity? Right? So there is no sales activity involved. I'm working in some other company. So I don't have my own business. So don't worry about it. It's not an effort to build my business or anything. It's fundamentally talking with you guys so that I can teach you computer fundamentals from C programming point of view, right? So I'm Arif, as you all know by now. Arif Bangi from Pune, Maharashtra. I'm basically working as a senior software architect, and I'm having 20 years of experience in core development, multiple technologies, not one. So recently I have shifted myself on the cloud. I'm certified there, working as a cloud architect as well. So in education, MCM, PGDCA, DOCC A level, which is equivalent to MCA, full-time course, CDAX, Diploma in Advanced Computing from Pune, and then Diploma in Mechanical Engineering. So this is my education. Overall, I work, as you know, right from programming using C, C++, SDK, MFC. You might be hearing this, COM, ATL-COM, DCOM, Distributed Component Object Model. Then I work with next phase of technologies like, you know, C#, C++, C#, ASP.NET, MVC, then shifted again to mobile development. In mobile development, there are many technologies like Angular, Ionic, Android, and lot many stuff. And it's like, say, SharePoint, collaborative tool, right? Then we have on the cloud side, we have Azure, AWS, Google Cloud. I'm not there on the Google Cloud platform for now, but I'm having little knowledge on Azure as well as AWS. Then serverless programming, API integrations. So I'm just talking these words, you know, because you are just starting, and you are starting means you are just standing on the corner of, you know, on the bank of ocean actually. And where I'm telling you lot many stuff which you even don't know. Somebody may know, that is really good. So many people that we have right now are from computer background, non-computer background. So those who have some little computer knowledge, you know, they must have done some programming using Python or C++ or even C, doesn't matter. This will be brainwashing for them from programming perspective, right? So the intention behind this session, you know, that to free is you may be interested, right? Why Arif is arranging this session as a free, right? Is he mad in the today's world? Because everybody is charging something, you know. Even yoga ke class bhi aapko charge karte hai, meditation ke classes charge karte hai. Then why technologist who has good skill is taking free? I definitely want to explain, right? Just before starting, did you all have listened my video which I have uploaded on YouTube as a preparatory stuff. Hello. Yeah, thank you. Ritik, thanks, Saurabh. Yeah, those who didn't hear that till so far, right? Because of they may be busy or whatever. Just go whenever you have time, listen that, and you'll understand the purpose behind all this session, right? But it is good that we all are here. I think this is 50% of the participant. I received registration more than 200 actually, but maybe many folks having some problems, you know. No problem. We will continue with this. So what is today's problem? You know, today's problem in terms of skill and quality, not yahan ka road acha nahi hai, wahan building ka ye hua hai, pani chok hua hai. I'm not related with that, those problems, right? Today's problem that I mean to be related only with skill and quality of skill. So in this just a minute, before myself continuing, are you able to understand what I'm saying in English? How many of you don't understand English? Yes. You don't understand English? Pankaj? Raise your hand. If you understand.
Sorry. Kushan background sound aa raha hai unka.
Actually, that is what is required. Yeah, so I think everybody has muted. Yeah, okay. So what I wanted to understand, just to, you know, make my communication better, you know. So how many of you don't understand English? Pankaj, your hand is raised for this question answer. Any full English? Great. Those who has knowledge, don't say yes or anything. Those who don't have, they can tell yes. Okay, so we have Nawab Pathan. Okay, anybody who don't know English? Anybody who don't know English? Aisa kaun hai jisko English nahi aata hai? Okay, Nawab Pathan, you can raise down your hand. Thanks. How many of you don't understand Hindi? Question is, how many of you don't understand Hindi? Varun. Okay, everybody understand Hindi. Okay, cool. Then how many of you don't understand Marathi? Manshu, Pini, Sophia. Okay, three people. Okay, so Hindi, I think everybody is understanding. So I'll incline towards Hindi and English. Fine? Chalega? Okay. So, yeah. No, thanks. Don't raise hand for normal questions. Otherwise, your focus will be on raising, clicking on the hand, rather listening me. Okay. So, today's problem, you know, I have seen, maine aise bachcho ko dekha hai, jo BE karte hai, पास आउट होते हैं, चार साल की पढ़ाई, चार साल मतलब 12th के बाद में, चार साल मतलब 16 ईयर्स ऑफ एजुकेशन होने के बाद, या फिर बीकॉम बीए, दीज आर नॉन टेक्निकल फील्ड. देन इन टेक्निकल साइड वी डन, यू डन बीई कंप्यूटर साइंस, एमसीए, बीसीएस, बीबीए, राइट? सो इवन एमबीए फॉर दैट मैटर, राइट? So people comes out of their college. Why is it going? Can everybody mute? Shamil, Shamli.
Yes, 1 second.
So basically, the core problem that I can see as an person in working in the industry for say 20 years. So, and that is why Sophia and Sagar has raised their hands. Yeah, thanks. So working in industry for more than say 20 years now, what I understand, there is a problem in acquainting yourself with the core knowledge. As far as computer is concerned, आपका कोर नॉलेज बहुत मायने रखता है फ्रॉम गेटिंग द जॉब फ्रॉम आफ्टर गेटिंग द जॉब टू मेंटेन योर जॉब स्टेटस राइट योर व्हाट आई कैन से योर कॉम्पिटेंसी ऑन द जॉब राइट सो विदाउट कोर नॉलेज इट कैन नॉट बी डन. So sometimes what happens, you might find, right? Sometimes people get job, but they cannot sustain. They get overloaded. Alfia, please mute yourself. Or if you have question, you can raise your hand. I'll give opportunity. We can talk. Yeah. So second point is the quality of education. Now I said, we don't have, there is a problem in the core knowledge, right? So the responsible person here is education system in one end, other end, you. You means only you who is learning this, right? So my third point, you can see what I written there. Very important point. Oh, sorry. Shortcuts to achieve the success. Nowadays, I've seen many our fresher or 2-3 years of experienced people. They want immediately join the ladder of a management. They don't want to work as developer. They don't want to work for areas where actually they have to be, right? In other countries, I have seen person who is working, who is an excellent, he can be more than architect if India is concerned, but he considered himself as a developer and he wanted to be as a developer because he enjoys the work. So हमारे यहाँ पे problem क्या है कि हम लोग ladder को देखते हैं, जो work है हाथ में का उसमें का core knowledge हमको आ गया क्या, हमने वो proficiency achieve की क्या, right? So ये जो factors है ये हम लोगों का उतना ध्यान नहीं जाता है. दिस इज माई पर्सनल एक्सपीरियंस, डोंट टेक इट नेगेटिव साइड. दिस इज माई पर्सनल एक्सपीरियंस, पर्सनल ओपिनियन, सो दैट इट विल गेट बेनिफिट फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू. हाउ टू बी लर्न ड्यूरिंग द लर्निंग फेज, हाउ टू वर्क ड्यूरिंग द वर्किंग फेज, दैट इज द माई इंटेंशन. सो शॉर्टकट टू अचीव द सक्सेस, मैंने एक साल काम किया, अभी मेरे को बहुत आता है, मैंने 2 साल काम किया सर, अभी तो कितना करेंगे, अभी इसके आगे, ऐसा भी सुनने को मिलता है. 1 साल 2 साल कुछ नहीं होता है प्रोफेशनल वर्ल्ड में. आप मैकेनिकल, इलेक्ट्रिकल, इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स, ये लोगों को आप पूछिए कि 1 साल 2 साल में क्या सीखते हैं वो लोग. दे विल बी कंसिडर्ड एक्सपीरियंस ओनली आफ्टर 7 to 8 years. दे कैन बी गिवन मशीन टू रिपेयर आफ्टर 7 to 8 years ऑफ वर्किंग. This is a fact even in our side in industry. But in software, in 1 or 2 years, yes, there are a person who has talency, I cannot deny that. Even 5 or 10 year kid also can do a smart coding, he can establish a companies. That is exceptional cases. Don't compare yourself with those. That is exceptional. Exceptional is exceptional, right? No one can, anyone cannot become Einstein or Churchill, right? For that matter. Okay. Quality of education. हम लोग हमेशा दूसरों पर हाथ उठाने में बहुत माहिर होते हैं हम लोग, कि नहीं हमारा कॉलेज ऐसे ही था, हमारे टीचर ऐसे ही थे, वैसे थे. भाई आप लोगों ने क्या किया? हाँ वो वैसे थे, सिचुएशन वैसा था, रोड नहीं था कॉलेज को जाने को. देन वॉट यू डन टू ओवरकम दो सिचुएशन? how to overcome those situation obstacles in your journey of success, right? That does really matter. Books to the nowadays you know better than me what is how much it is available on the internet, right? अगर मैं आपको बोलूं कि भाई पांच टॉप गेम के नाम बताओ कि जो आपने खेले हैं और जीता है आपने, आई थिंक एवरीबडी कैन टेल मी. ओके, जस्ट लेट्स हैव दैट पोल राइट क्विकली सो दैट आवर कम्युनिटी प्रेजेंट हियर कैन अंडरस्टैंड हाउ द स्प्रेड इज. कैन यू रेज योर हैंड इफ यू नॉट प्ले एनी गेम ऑन द मोबाइल इंटरनेट. Muskan, you didn't play any game? No game has been played by you, Dipali? Okay. Okay. How many people are there in this group? Muskan, you can keep your hand down and Dipali also. How many people from this group have played minimum 2 to 3 games on either mobile, computer, smart computer, right? Great. You are very honest people. I like that. This is first step towards success actually, being honesty. Imandar hona bahut zaruri hai, apne aap se, dusron se nahi, with yourself. Okay, so those who has not raised their hand, does it mean that they have played more games than 2-3? I'm more interested actually. Don't shy yourself. यहाँ पे कोई किसी को मार्क देने वाला नहीं है, किसी के मार्क कम होने वाले नहीं है. This is, you know, frank and honest teaching and grabbing, you know, the facts for your career, right? Okay, cool, thanks. So you understand, right? Half of our people are can play the games, right? Whose hand is raised? Yeah, don't raise your hand. Okay, thanks. Okay, so we know internet, right? There are lot many resources available on the internet. Then why this problem comes? If you have resources, where is the problem? You'll say education is not correct. You depend on the teacher while playing the game? No, right? You don't need any teacher to understand how to play the game. Doesn't matter which game it is. As a parent, as a person in IT, I don't know how to play the game actually, honestly. Okay, I not play my my son and my daughter surprises when I say I cannot play the game, but I can develop it. That is what I also need, you know, in you guys, because you are going to be next level of programmers. Okay, so yes, but from testing point of view, you have to be very good player as far as softwares are concerned. Okay. सेकेंड प्रॉब्लम कम्युनिकेशन स्किल. कॉलेज अच्छा होता है, पढ़ाई अच्छी होती है, मार्क भी अच्छे मिलते हैं, इंटरव्यू के अपॉर्चुनिटी भी बहुत मिलते हैं. यू गो टू इंटरव्यू व्हेन यू सिट ऑन द टेबल राइट ऑन अ चेयर सॉरी नॉट ऑन टेबल ऑन चेयर यू कुडंट एक्सप्रेस योर थॉट राइट इन अ क्लियर कट लैंग्वेज बिकॉज देर आर मल्टीपल रीजंस. वन इज इंग्लिश, second is your study, third is the reputation of the company where you are going, fairness or xyz, right? I'm not here as an you know motivator, or main aisa koi banda nahi hu ki jo life sciences ke topic teach karu. I'm here to just give you little understanding how you have to be proceed from computer programming background point of view. If you started and you reach in say 2 years, 3 years, 4 years time period of time, right? Then it should not happen that you fail there. after investing 4 years, 5 years, right, you should not come back. You should continue, right? And that is the goal of all these my sessions, you know. So you have good marks, you have an opportunity, आपको इंटरव्यू का कॉल भी आया है, आप चेयर पे बैठे हो लेकिन आप बात नहीं कर पा रहे हो. प्रॉब्लम कहाँ पे? सामने वाले में प्रॉब्लम है, जिसने बुलाया उसमें प्रॉब्लम है, या आपने जहां से पढ़ाई की वहां पे प्रॉब्लम है, कि अपने आप में प्रॉब्लम है, राइट? तो ये हमको समझना पड़ेगा. और ये समझने के लिए 5 minutes something happened. Okay, just wanted to update you. Even if this meeting over, you know, because I got a slot of 50 minutes only, I'll send you new invite immediately, okay, on our WhatsApp group, so that you all can rejoin again. Okay, fine, thank you. Okay. Somebody raising hand. Just let me check what they want. Sagar, why your hand is up? Any problem? You can. Okay, thanks. Ganesh, काय problem है बड़ा? अथर्व. If you don't have any problem, you can raise down your hand. अगर problem है तो बात करते हैं. Okay, thanks. Thank you. So, communication skill, representing your knowledge, is equally important as far as your qualification is concerned, your practice is concerned. No, you may be good, very good programmer, but you cannot express in your interviews concepts, right? किसी ने पूछा कि भाई object oriented concept बताइए. अभी object oriented concept बताइए नहीं जम रहा है हमको बताने, क्योंकि हमने उसके बारे में उतना डिटेल में नहीं पढ़ा है. तो दिस इज योर फॉल्ट, नॉट योर टीचर्स और नॉट योर स्कूल कॉलेज, इट्स यू ओनली द रिस्पॉन्सिबल. सो माई रिक्वेस्ट इज टू वर्क ऑन द कम्युनिकेशन स्किल इफ यू हैव नॉट डन इट, राइट? ओके. नो प्रैक्टिस. या बंदे क्या करते हैं, मार्क तो मिलते हैं आजकल तो काफी ईजी हुआ है कंपेयर टू हमारे टाइम पे. आजकल तो बेस्ट ऑफ 5 चल रहा है, हमारे टाइम पे 7 out of 7 सब्जेक्ट ही कंसिडर होता था इन 10-12. बट नाउ यू पीपल आर लकी कि इंटरनल मार्क्स अच्छे मिल जाते हैं, सर की हांजी करने की जरूरत नहीं होती. दे हैव टू कैच यू, राइट? बिकॉज देयर जॉब इज डिपेंड ऑन यूर स्टूडेंट क्वान्टिटी एंड क्वालिटी, राइट? सो ड्यू टू दैट वॉट हैपन, कि नहीं यार मेरे को कोई पढ़ाई की जरूरत नहीं है, मेरे को मार्क मिलेगा, मार्क मिलने के बाद में देखते बाहर आने के बाद प्रैक्टिस टू कर मैं कॉपी करता हूँ, राइट? ये नहीं होना चाहिए. प्रैक्टिस भी आप ही ने करना है, क्योंकि आपको प्रूव करना है. जब वो जो प्रैक्टिस कर रहा है उसको जब 70% मार्क मिलते हैं, आपको 80 मिलते हैं, बट जॉब उसको पहला मिलता है, आप ऐसे ही घूमते रहते हो इवन आफ्टर हैविंग 80% मार्क, क्योंकि आपके पास वो स्किल नहीं बिल्ड होता है, राइट? सो आई वॉन्ट यू गाइज टू बी सिंसियर, राइट, इन योर स्टडी, लिसनिंग, talking, and that is why my channel's name you must be noted, right? It's very simple, let's listen and talk, and this is not one day activity, this is till the end of your life. If you feel you are lacking somewhere, you have to listen in that area to the expert, you have to implement it, speak out on the problems, right, what you are facing, right? So डोंट शाई ऑन दैट. कि आपको गुस्सा आ रहा है, फॉर एग्जाम्पल छोटी सी बात बोल रहा हूँ, गुस्सा आजकल सभी लोगों को आते हैं, राइट? क्योंकि सभी लोगों को लगता है कि मैं बहुत सही हूँ, बाकी के सारे मेंटल चेहरा सुन नहीं रहे, राइट? सो ऑन दिस फैक्टर यू नो यू कैन कंसल्ट साइकोलॉजिस्ट कि सर मेरे को क्यों गुस्सा, दिस इज अ प्रॉब्लम, राइट? बट यू हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड यूर सेल्फ, दिस इज I'm not in the group. Himanshu, which group you are talking about? Okay.
WhatsApp group.
WhatsApp group, right? you can add Himanshu's number. So, yeah, Himanshu, you're